A slashing inside a Bronx subway station is caught on camera. Now police are searching for the attacker. Video shows the victim, a 42-year-old man, sitting on a bench when he appears to exchange words with someone walking by. That's when investigators say the suspect slashed the man on his wrist and hand. It happened last Saturday inside the East Tremont Avenue subway station. The victim was taken to St. Barnabas Hospital, where he was treated and released.